You don't hide from your public. You walk around, you talk to people, you meet people. That's right. Have you ever thought about being assassinated?
Didn't I read your mind?
You did.
See? If I get shot or something happened to me, it'd have to be because somebody don't like me for what I believe or everything I think.
That's true.
And I'd die for them.
You would.
And let me tell you, if somebody want to get you, see, in the Holy Quran, the Islamic Bible, it says, not one soul comes on earth without the permission of Allah, God. Not one soul leaves without the permission. When you die, it's time. So I don't believe that it's time for me to die in that way. If it is, then I welcome. If it happens, it happens. It's God's will.
Do you have a bodyguard? Do you have...
No.
You don't?
I got one bodyguard. He has no eyes, though he sees. He has no ears, though he hears. He remembers everything with the aid of mind and memory. When he wishes to create a thing, he just orders it to be and it comes into existence. But this order is not conveyed in words which takes a tongue to formulate or with sound carries ears. He hears the secrets of those under quiet thoughts. That's God, Allah. He's my bodyguard. He's your bodyguard. He's the supreme.
Ding, Ali comes out to meet Frazier, but Frazier starts to retreat. If Frazier goes back an inch farther, he'll wind up in the ringside seat. Ali swings to the left, Ali swings to the right. Look at the kid carry the fight. Frazier keeps backing, but there's not enough room. It's a matter of time, there Ali lowers the boom. Now Ali lands to the right. What a beautiful swing, and the punch lifts Frazier clean out of the ring. Frazier's still rising, but the referee wears a frown. For he can't start counting till Frazier comes down. The crowd is getting frantic, but our radar station staff picked him up. He's somewhere over the Atlantic. Who would have thought when they came to the fight that they would have witnessed the launching of a colored satellite?
Well, I don't like his arrogance. I think
you don't like
that. No,
because
No, sir. No.
You look like a nigger talking like this. The white people.
Oh, I beg your pardon. No.
I don't want to. All black people don't cut up what you're saying. You mean white people know. Listen, woman, everybody black watching this show knows why you don't like the way I talk. You look like a nigger talking to you like this. Niggas never done nothing like this.
Sir,
before.
I beg you.
I know what it
I
is. Don't tell
you.
Me what you don't
I
like.
I beg you.
You don't
I'm
know who you're talking
you
to.
I'm telling you what I don't like.
You know, I don't care what you don't like. Just buy a ticket and see me get my butt whooped.
No. Listen, I'm in a minority in this country here.
What's your minority? What are you?
I'm from England.
You're a minority. You're from England. You own England and America. You white. You can go anywhere in this city you want to go. Oh, you from England. You more freer than me.
Man, I ain't scared. I'll come to your house at 2 o'clock in the morning looking for you. I ain't scared of nobody. This is going to be a horse. It's going to take a good man to whoop me. You look at me, I'm loaded with confidence. I can't beat me. I done had 180 amateur fights, 22 professional fights, and I'm good as a girl. Let's get it on. Want to go now?